Hey guys, James here from the National Centre for Circus Arts. I'm here with Alice. Today we have a partner exercise for you, and it's going to be a balance exercise. So one of the things that can really help improve your balance is when you have some sort of external focus or objective or goal that you're trying to achieve, rather than focusing on all the things that are going right or wrong inside your own body. So we've got a game for you today. The rules of the game are, me and Alice are going to stand facing each other. We're going to step onto one foot. I'm going to take the ball, I'm going to put it to a new place. Alice has to take the ball, put it to a new place, and the winner is either the last one standing or the person who can put the ball somewhere where the other person cannot reach. Alright, so give it a go. Don't worry if you don't have a partner. This one's still a good one to play with, seeing how far you can put down and pick up in all different directions to find out where your strongest and weakest points of balance are. So give this one a try. We'd love to see how you're getting on. If you use the hashtag below to send us photos, videos, comments on how you're getting on, and we'll see you tomorrow for the next challenge.